Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro down at ice level. My name is James Cebulski. The EA Sports broadcast team is fired up to bring you this one here tonight. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who was between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves close to the point. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Hard to believe the Philadelphia Flyers had their hands on Bobrovsky and traded him away. They've been looking for a star goaltender ever since.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Atlantis won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. And now he angles it across to Panarin. The Flames play it along the wing. Kansas City's got the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to McDavid. And it's a quick pass to Scheifele. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Hammers him into the boards.
Puck carrier thought he could squeeze by. All of a sudden, the door closed.
Handles the puck at the point. Hammers one. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Couture's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Move to the middle. Pass right in front. Just misses. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Back underway as he wins the draw. He scores!
Wow, this can be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net. Control of the faceoff by the offensive team allows them to snap it into position for the shot. The goalie's not set, and he gets beat on it.
Atlantis made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
Tarasenko's carrying it ahead. Tarasenko's going to play it against the half wall. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Scouting for goals has got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Tavares. Comes up with the stop. Finds some space in the corner. Gets that puck back on a stick. Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Kansas City's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Ben. A chance on goal. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Big hit. Here's a short pass to Niedermeyer. Passes on over to Miller. Moves it to Ben. Great hands to handle the saucer feed. Big time stop. Bobrovsky's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 1-0 the score. Pavelski's won it in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Dadanov. On the attack along the boards. Kansas City's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Now a quick pass to Gensel. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Snaps one from the slot and makes the save.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Matthews looks around. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Set it out in front. Scouting for goals has got the puck. Here they come on the attack. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hedman. And now he moves it quickly to Kopitar. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. Nice pass. Comes up with the stop. With all kinds of traffic, he grabs the puck here inside his own end. Here's an odd man rush. Burns plays the puck. Battling for it along the boards. Markov's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Feeds it over to Pacioretty. Dumps it in. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Sends the pass over. And he slides it quickly to Ristolainen. Huge steal in his own end. Sends a pass over. Oh, what a stop! Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Tavares wins the faceoff. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Here's a chance. Big play inside the defensive zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. Kansas City's got a hold of it against the wall. Carries it in. Here inside the offensive end, takes the feed from along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick feed to Tavares. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And it's a quick pass to Ristolainen. Quick pass to Oshie. Receives the pass. Takes the pass. Into the corner. Moves the puck. And he slides it quickly to Ristolainen. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it out front. Centered out in front. Can't connect. From behind the net. Here's a short pass to Parayko. Blast from the blue line. He scores.
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. I don't know if he's really got much of a chance here. He's in position, but he can't see the puck. There's so many people between him and the shooter.
Atlantis now doubled their lead here in the first.
By staying on the play, James has been the key for them. They've been aggressive, they forechecked, and when they get a chance, they haven't missed.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Moves it to Niedermeyer. Left scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Takes it across the blue line. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards. Solid body contact. Moves right to the middle. Oh, what a save in front. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. They've got the defense outnumbered. Big time stop.
Scheifele's got to know right before he takes this hit that he's going to get run over.
Past the halfway mark of this period, scouting for goals is trailing by one. Matthews wins possession in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Ovechkin. Right to the middle! And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Offside is the call, that we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Puck is shot and play resumes. Pacioretty's got it across the line. Sends it across. Stick save from the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's 2-1. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Big time defensive play. Panarin's got it along the wing. Picked up along the boards by Giordano. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. And that one's stopped.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Burns. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Puck grabbed by Pietrangelo. Puck dumped in. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Rust. Now a quick pass to Oshie. With possession along the wall. Kansas City's got a hold of it along the wall. Getzel's taking it from his own end. Moves behind the net. Handles it along the blue line. Right in front! Here's a chance! And a great save! Slides the puck over. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it to Couture. Comes up with the stick save! Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd.
He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Couture's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Way off target. McDavid's got the puck in his own zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick pass to Scheifele. And he comes up with it. Getting into the later stages of this period, it's a 2-1 game. Pavelski's won a big draw on their own end. Pushes it across to Goudreau. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza. Scouting for goals has got the puck in their own end. Now he takes it over the line. Lets it fly. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work, even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play. Now, it's been a pretty big mountain they've had to climb here, and they worked all the way back to complete the comeback.
Tavares wins it in the dots. Here's a short pass to Backstrom. Centered out in front! And that's picked off! Ristolainen swooping in on the attack. Back to the point it goes. Hammers it on net! Turns him away! Fun start to this one. Both teams are on the board. We are tied at 2 after the opening 20 minutes.
When the home team wins, bring your tickets to any Rob's Sporting Goods for a coupon good for $10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be renewed.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Atlanta's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
Taken along the wall by Panarin. No room for that one to get through. Kansas City's got the puck along the boards. Shifley's got it on the offensive end. Lays into the body on the play. Picked up along the wall by Kopitar. Takes the feed at the point. Deflected in front. Nice stick save by the goaltender, who got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. Moves it to Panarin. Not even close.
Wow, the net's in the same place for 100 years. He missed it by 20 feet.
Takes the shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest.
Oh, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one. But the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Too many bodies in the way. Klingberg's got it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Tarasenko. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. And that shot dies in traffic. Carries it across the line. Pass right in front! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Oh, and it goes just wide!
Just wide, way wide, it doesn't matter. It's not on the net. He's got to get that at the goalie.
Quick feed to Hall. Takes the feed. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Move to the middle! Can't keep a hold of it. And now he moves it quickly to Ben. Wrist shot from the slot. Fantastic save! Big stop by the keeper.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves the puck across to Pavelski. Quick pass to Ristolainen, and he slides it quickly to Parayko. That's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by Gensel. Over the line they come. And the puck leaves the zone. Moves the puck over to Miller. Tosses it to Ben. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. Right in the slot! Stopped by the goaltender. Up along the wing. Dumped in and they'll go off. Picked up along the boards by Gensel. And now he tries to get it across to Hedman. And that one's turned away. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Matthews moves the puck. Slides it to Panarin. Back at the point, they set it up. It's in! It's in! He scores!
Well, he got some help from the goaltender who couldn't find the puck. And as he goes to look for it, he shoves it into his own net. Now that's got to make him feel sick. He ends up depositing the puck into his own net.
Atlanta's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
By number 34.
Moves it to McDavid.
Time of the goal, 7 minutes.
Handles the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Here they come on the attack.
Matthews collects the puck in the offensive zone. His last goal put them in front.
Moves it quickly over to Kopitar. Kopitar's got the puck. Quick pass to Hall. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. He grabs the puck here at the point. Here's a shot! Nowhere for that shot to go through. Quick feed to Burns. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Tarasenko. Centering pass! Knocked away. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Atlanta's got control of it now from their own end. Couture's got it into offensive territory. Hammers a shot! Gets a glove on it to make the save! Here in the back half of this period, the Flames are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Raquel's won the draw. Grabbed along the board by Ekblad. Back on a stick now. Landeskog's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Klingberg. Klingberg's got the puck along the wing.
There's the whistle as the puck hits out of play.
Always a focal point of the opposition is trying to shut him down. One of the league leaders in points. He's really tough to get a handle on.
Kansas City's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. Miller's got it against the boards. Centering pass. Here's a blast. Face a save. Cool and calm under pressure. Oshie's carrying it ahead. And now he angles it across to Raquel. And it's a quick pass to Gensel. Moves it around along the half wall. Centering pass. He scores. Jamie Benn.
A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Niedermeyer. And now it's grabbed by Benn. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Niedermeyer. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Nice pass. And he slides it quickly to Ristolainen. Can't get it to go. Scouting for goals has got the puck along the wall. Quick feed to Bertuzzi. Lets it go, and there's the save. Past the midway mark in this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Hall's picking up steam. Slides it back to the blue line. Move to the middle. Here he is in front. Denies him in front. Puck scooped up by Bertuzzi. Now over to Pacioretty. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Quick pass to Pacioretty. Stops him with a glove.
That's going to rattle your molars around there. That is an enormous hit that he took.
Take possession here inside the offensive zone. Shot and makes the save.
Tough enough to make the save unless you can see it. He's got to fight his way and find the puck.
Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. That goes wide. Kansas City's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to McDavid. Moving to the middle. Keeps possession. Stopped by the blocker. Chance in front. Save made by the goalie.
Well, people complain that there's not as much hitting in the game anymore. There was one you can talk about. Bam, his helmet goes flying.
Here in the dying moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Taken along the wall by Pietrangelo. Denies him again!
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Puck picked up by Panarin. Ovechkin's moving the puck through his own zone. Here they are on the attack. Here's the pass. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sends a pass over. Now a quick pass to Ovechkin. Pietrangelo's stick handling in his own zone. They've got numbers to his teammate, and that's broken up. Ekblad's moving it ahead, and they'll dump it in. Kansas City's gained possession along the boards. Atlanta's ready to go on the attack. Kansas City's looking to break out of their own end. Carries it in. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across with the stop.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up, timed it perfectly.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Takes it across the blue line. Receives the pass. Stones him in front. The Flames gain control of it. Moves it to Goudreau. Near the point. Pavelski's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Benz won it off the faceoff.
In the second period.
And now it's over to Gensel. And now he moves it to Miller. On the attack along the boards. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Ristolainen's off to the puck. 2 minutes for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
Never works.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here, just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here. One-time blast! He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. Well, that's the way you draw it up. It just never seems to work like that. Face-off control, a power play goal in just a few seconds.
Kansas City's got the lead here late in the second. Give me the strategy here now, coach.
It's not to sit back on your heels. It's to get up and attack. Try and stretch this lead out while you have your opponent reeling.
Picks off the feed.
When you're ahead, you've got to make a safe play here. Get it behind the net.
Here's a shot denied by the goaltender.
26 seconds.
Scouting for goals is up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Kansas City's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Lots of offense tonight, and it's still wide open. 4-3 is where we sit after 40.
Stay warm and stylish in the rink with our specially priced item tonight. Our game team Spark, priced at just $10.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Kansas City's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Nice poke check. And now he tries to get it across to Scheifele. Atlanta's got a hold of it along the wall. Panarin's got it across the line. Pass back to the point. Oh, what a stop! Scouting for goals has got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Hedman. And now he angles it across to Kopitar. Quick shot denied by the blocker.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. It's been a fun one here tonight. 4-3 hockey game. Picked up along the wall by Giordano. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hall. Here's a chance. Puts it on net. Shuts him down. Taken by Tarasenko. Takes the pass. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? Kansas City's done a wonderful job putting a lot of pucks on net, and they lead it early in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot, blocked in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. From the boards, he takes that pass. From the blue line, log jam in front, that's broken up. Slides it across to Landeskog. Here's a chance right in the slot. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Across the point. Makes the save. Moves the puck. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. He's off the one-timer. Makes the save. Kansas City's got the puck along the boards. Slides the puck to Guentzel. Right in the slot. Quick feed to Guentzel. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Dodonov swooping in on the attack. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Hedman's lugging the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And we've got a two-on-one. Lets it go. Gets in front of it. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Takes it across the blue line. Lets it go with the stop. Kansas City's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Ovechkin's got it along the wing. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Manages to hang on. In front, the puck stopper gets on top of it. We'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Scouting for goals, this attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. That goes off the stick. Here's a shot. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's a one-goal game here. 4-3 is where we sit. Matthews has won the draw. Quick pass. Score!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
this a game once again here in the third.
Well, it's set up for a race to the finish now, tied here in the middle portion of the third period.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. With possession along the wall, Atlanta's grabbed a hold of the puck. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Klingberg. Takes the feed at the back end. Blocked in traffic. Hedman's gaining momentum. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Puck sent over to Matthews. Moves it to Rust. Shot, and he makes the save. Into the offensive zone. Atlanta's got the puck along the wall. Raquel's got it along the boards. Dumps it in. Kansas City's got the puck in their own end. And he slides it quickly to Landeskog. Puck grabbed by Raquel. Here's a rip. Oh, what a reactionary save. Nice defensive robbery on that. Moves it quickly over to Rust. And that's taken by the defense. Kopitar's got it in the offensive end. Passes right to the front. Rocked on the play. And it's a quick pass to Hall. Takes the feed. Shot comes up with the stop. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Panarin's shot doesn't miss the mark very often. Very accurate, quick release. He's among the league leaders in goals this year.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Tavares wins possession in the defensive zone and makes the save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Tavares quick on the draw. Markov's taking it from his own end. Quick feed to Landeskog. Puts it on net. A rocker off the blocker. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Atlanta's got the puck. He's got a step. Huge stop on the breakaway.
Oh, you don't get many of these. He's right in on goal, but the goalie's better. That was a big hit. You've got to be willing to put your own body on the line to make a hit like that.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Comes up with the stop.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Big time stop there. Quick pass to Miller. Carries it across the line. Handles the puck. Off target. The Flames have it against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Couture. Along the half wall with the puck. From against the wall, it's centered out. Here's a blast. Great stop by the goaltender off the glove.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it.
Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys work hard for it. They press the play, and now they've got the lead. Man, you dream about this, where you got enough room to push the puck forward, walk into it, and hammer a slap shot.
Atlanta's gone up by one. What's the strategy now, Ray?
Nothing really changes except you're cognizant of the fact you have a one-goal cushion. But you want to play up the ice. You want to be aggressive.
Burns brings it in. Takes that pass back at the point. From the point, he scores! Artemi Panarin!
Yeah,
This makes the coaches look smart every time. They depend on him for offense, and he delivers, James, time and time again.
Jumped out to a two-goal lead here in the back half of this third period. How do you manage these final minutes?
Not conservatively. I'm just not a believer in it. I think you have to play out the ice, be aggressive as much as you can, in particular as the game's gone more and more towards skill.
Tees off! Way too much congestion blocks that. And he gives it over to Ovechkin. Moves it around along the half wall. Puts it to the front of the net. Comes up with the steal. Slides it quickly to Backstrom. Backstrom's got the puck. Centering pass. Wrists one. Huge stick save by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Through center along the wing. Handles the puck at the point. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Moves it over to Niedermeyer. Goalie plays it up. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Looks to set up at the point now. Moves close to the point. Here's a chance in front. Stick save for the goalie.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Traps that puck tight to his chest. Here in the later stages of this period, Couture's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Tarasenko's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a blast. Oh, a clutch save! Atlanta's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. McDavid's won the faceoff. Pinned up along the boards. Intercepts the pass! And that skip scores! Wow, this is unbelievable.
Four straight goals. They've dominated this play. The old standby, low stick. The goalie beaten clean here. He can't catch it.
Just having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
McDavid's won the draw.
Scored by number 91.
Here they come on the attack.
Assisted by number
30. Denies them on the play. Good hit on the play. Hello!
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
Here's a blast! Too much congestion blocks the shot. And now it's over to Kopitar. Less than 60 seconds left here in the final frame. Here's a short pass to Panarin. On the attack along the boards. Moves it to Ekblad. Throws it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. Nice bank pass off the boards. Getzel's going to play into the corner. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Ekblad's caught with the hook, and the officials saw it. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Let's see the call here. The good old-fashioned hook is sending him off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that tug, he goes to the penalty box and gets called every time.
Raquel's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front.
19 minutes, 51 seconds.
Slides the pass over to Niedermeyer. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
One of the oldest cliches in the book is that it's a 60-minute hockey game. They were great for 40 minutes, James. Unfortunately for them, they had to play the last 20.
It is stunning to think that this team began the third with a lead, and for the bottom to fall out like it did is shocking. On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.